Call no man happy until he's dead. Herodotus said that. As a kid, I thought he was making bitter commentary. But what it actually means is that the value of something can't be determined till you can look at the whole, till the final tally. When that tally comes, where do you think you and I'll stand, my friend? When I busted out of my cubicle coffin and found the road, I thought I was adding to that tally. And I abandoned the road to help Andy and Helen and the rest of the survivors. That added something new and special. And I still get pangs for the open road. Two loves pulling on me like a wishbone. Can't complain, though. Some people drift through life feeling no pull at all. Guess longing for the road set me to tinkering. Find a little free time and spare parts. Next thing I know, I've nearly completed a bike. I like to keep busy. Idle hands are the devil's playthings, or so they say. But it's more complicated than that. What you craft with your hands eventually crafts you. I don't want implements of death to be the only thing that these hands work on. I don't want that defining me. I got the bike stashed nearby. It's not finished. In fact, it's running kind of rough, but you can take it for a test spin. I'll give you a call when you're on the road.
Sounds rough, don't it? Head over to Edgar's. He has some parts set aside. Should be just the thing to get that ride up to speed.
Local bounty detected. Initiating.
If the engine's purring, you've done right, friend. Should be handling like a dream now. But you might be able to coax a little more speed. One of the survivors who came to us from the airport told me about all the odds and ends she saw there. I think you'll find just the thing to give you a boost. Sounds like that bike's ready for the big country. I'd like you to have it. You've done a lot for us. A piece of the road is the best gift I know how to give. So go rev the engine. Romance the horizon. When the final tally comes, I'd like to think you'll look Herodotus in the eye, give him a wink, and say it was a good ride.